My brother didn't mean it.
Your brother? Where's your car? Give me the keys. Come on, we gotta go. Come on.
What are you talking about?
We gotta get there.
Sweeter than the taste of a cherry so sweet.
Yeah.
And I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you.
I knew you were one of the great ones.
Great ones? What are you talking about?
Borrow my car, and then you give her the test.
What's the door test?
All right, listen to me. You pull her right where she is, right? Before you get out of the car, you lock both doors. Then you get out of the car, you walk over to her. You bring her over to the car. You take out the key, put in the lock, open the door for her. Then you let her get in. Then you close the door for her. Then you walk around the back of the car and you look through the rear window. If she doesn't reach over, lift up that button for you so you can get in, dump her.
Just like that?
Listen to me, kid. If she doesn't reach over, lift up that button for you so you can get in, that means she's a selfish broad, and all you're seeing is the tip of the iceberg. You dump her, and you dump her fast.
Never mind. It's an Italian thing.
Love by you.